Hello, this is my twin brother Silvan, me and Ramon. We are the directors of The Girl and the Spider. Thanks very much for your interest and also thanks very much to the festival team for the invitation. This is a huge honor to present the film here at AfiFest. So, The Girl and the Spider is our second feature-length film and it's also the second installment of a loose trilogy about human togetherness. The first part was The Strange Little Cat, which was also presented here at AfiFest in 2013. And the third part will be The Sparrow in the Chimney, which we will shoot next summer. And The Girl and the Spider has a rather minimalistic plot. It basically shows the story of Lisa, who moves out from a flat to the other and leaves behind Mara, who sees herself confronted with a rollercoaster of emotions. So the film isn't really narrated in a very classical way. It's a rather personal film, a poetic reflection on the transience of relationships and of our lives. So now we wish you a good screening, have a good journey with the characters, and also a good move from one flat to the other. So all the best and goodbye. Bye-bye.